Those guys wanted to go to the NCAA tournament, and they wanted to play, but you know what, I give them credit that, you know, they came out tonight, and you know what, they said, we got an opportunity to play, and they came out and they played hard and they played well. I don't think they pouted or felt sorry for themselves or didn't compete tonight. I think that those guys really tried to give a good effort, and they wanted to go out and play well. Shots, but I thought getting to the backboard, grabbing 14 rebounds was big. You know, Eloy, because of the ankle, his biggest problem has been just mobility and being able to move at the speed, the pace he needs to at this level. And I think he's trying. And, you know, Kenny had a little bit of a banged up knee and really had the flu. So I didn't know how available he was going to be tonight.